What's going on, Facebook world? Can I get paid to take care of my family members too? That's what the question is at hand. The question of today, can I get paid too? Well, listen, my name is Kion Church. They call me the big-hearted caregiver. What I do is I help adult children with senior parents to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency called Reliable Aid Inc. And if you stay with me till the end, I'll tell you how you can get paid too. And yes, you can get paid too. Stick with me till the end. Now listen, before we get started, if you or anybody you know would need a big-hearted caregiver in your life, need the RAI service team in your life, drop it in the comments. Let me know. I'll make sure somebody gets back with you ASAP or dapper. Now listen, I don't know if you know or not, but the relative that you're currently taking care of may be eligible for a paid caregiver under the Delaware Long-Term Health Care Plan. Now, I know it sounds kind of crazy because we're so used to hearing about our loved ones getting sentenced to a cold-stop nursing home only to be taken care of by strangers because the family didn't have the time, the money, or the resources to be able to keep those people out of the cold-stop nursing home. Now, listen, everybody needs to make a living, and providing care can be very time-consuming, making a decent job just out of reach for most voluntary caregivers. So, what if I told you today that it was possible for you to get paid during the work that you're already doing? Does that sound like a win-win to anybody here today? Let's check it out. Well, as I said earlier, my name is Kion Church. I'm the founder and the administrator of the Reliable Aid Inc. team. Reliable Aid Inc. is a personal assistance service agency that helps family members who have had to leave their personal lives in order to move back home and be able to better take care of their aging parents and loved ones. And yes, in many cases, we've helped a lot of people get paid too. That's really what we do. Reliable Aid connects the people's pocket to the paycheck. Absolutely. So what I'm going to talk to you about today is the missing puzzle piece that you need to connect the pocket to your paycheck, all right? To connect your paycheck to your pocket. You may be eligible to be paid as a direct care worker for your loved one with their activities of daily living or what's more commonly known as the tasks of self-care that are performed by your loved one either independently, with supervision, or with some assistance. Now, these activities of daily living include but are not limited to ambulating or helping them move from one place to another, transferring or helping them move from a bed to a stretcher, a bed to a wheelchair to a chair to a wheelchair, said that, right? A wheelchair to a toilet or vice versa. Also, grooming, which may include such things as helping someone bathe, dress, shave, or helping out with personal activities that could be difficult, like meal preparation and eating. And I know what you're probably thinking. I can already hear you out there. If this applied to me, KC, I would have already known about it. But listen, the problem here is that many people believe that these caregivers need specific training and certifications in order to be able to do the job, and they exclude themselves from getting paid. Just like that. I don't know why. But this could not be further from the truth. What Reliable Aid Inc. does is help family members with distressed loved ones to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency. Now listen, how do we do that? That's the number one question. This is it. If you ever really wanted to know, I know you watch me every day, but you probably never paid attention to this. This is the small little key. A lot of people don't know. This is the secret. Don't tell nobody. Reliable Aid Inc. is contracted with Medicaid as a healthcare service provider, which allows us to hire the family members to take care of your family. So the social and physical support that you've been providing so far would be your only assignment. The only thing that would change right now about your daily life is getting compensated for the care that you're already providing in the home to your parent or loved one. Now, this is important because personal assistance services do not require physician's orders or the judgment and skills of a licensed nurse or professional. This means that family members just like yourself are qualified to become paid caregivers for companies like ours. There's nothing to buy, no fees, no gimmicks ever. The Reliable Aid team and I will walk you through the entire process. Make sure your loved one is qualified for coverage, and then we will hire you to get paid. Now, if you think that sounds like a win-win, if you're home struggling trying to figure out how you're going to take care of your mother, if you would like to connect your pocket with the paycheck, leave it in a comment. All you got to do is let me know. I'm here for you. You're in the right place, I tell you every day. Look, Your mother is in the long-term health care plan program. She's Medicaid, long-term health care. What we do is we hire family members. We license from Medicaid to hire the family members to take care of each other. Now, if you feel like times are getting hard, if you feel like it's not enough money at the end of the month, if you feel like, you know, me and my mom would just like to go out and eat on Sunday, you know, just enjoy ourselves a little more, but we're not making the money and she qualifies, you know, let's get together. Let's get together. Call me 302-689-3240, 302-689-3240. All I want to do is help you for what you're already doing. I love your style. Take care of your parents. That's great. That's a great thing. People say all the time, hey, we doing something over here. We doing something over here. You know, come on out for a couple days. I say, hey, man, me and my pop, we not traveling during the COVID times. You know what I mean? Especially not for no days away outside the house. You know, my number one thing right now is take care of my parents. We giving back. You know what I mean? They took care of me. That's what you should be doing. So if you need some help getting paid, because I know you already doing it. If you need some help getting paid doing it, call me. 302-689-3240. Look, also, hit the live notifications. You want to go live with Mr. Casey every time the Big Hearted Caregiver is on the web. You want to be on here too. Hit the button. Also, check me out on anchor.fm/TheBigHeartedCaregiver. That's the podcast. You can also check me out on YouTube, Reliable 8 Inc. It's easy enough. I think Miss Ludia put it in the comments. Thank you very much. And, you know, smash the wow face. And, you know, basically what you need to do is let everybody know how they can connect a paycheck to their pocket. So, you know, start a watch party for your friend. You got a cousin in the same situation as you. They need a little money in their house. Why not tell them about it? All right. So, look, I love you. Don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing. You know, we trying to get these good blessings, you know. I'm going to check you out tomorrow. I hope you with me. Anchor.fm/ The Big Hearted Caregiver. I need y'all to be there for me. Hey, I love you. Don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing. We doing this to get our blessings. All right. Talk to you tomorrow. Thanks.